Hi friends, Miss Cindy here. One of my all-time favorite things is story time. We read probably about a dozen books a day, multiple times a day, because reading is so important. It's one of the most important things we can do with our children. Reading helps develop social skills, it helps improve literacy, and it helps teach kids to be creative and use their imagination. So we snuggle up and read lots of stories throughout the day. So I'm going to read you one of my all-time favorites. It's called I Love You Through and Through. One of the things with this book in particular that I love is that it is interactive. It gives you an opportunity to talk to your kids about their body parts, like their eyes and their ears and their nose, and have them identify those features. It also has you talk about silly faces and sad faces and mad faces. So when I read this story to the kids, I ask them to point to their ears or their nose or show me their eyes and to show me those facial expressions, to show me what a mad face looks like and what a sad face looks like and a happy face. So with that said, I'm going to go ahead and read you the story.
I Love You Through and Through, written by Bernadette Rossetti Shostak and illustrated by Caroline Jane Church. I love you through and through. I love your top side. I love your bottom side. I love your inside and outside. Look at all the bubbles. I love your happy side. Show me a happy face. Your sad side. Where's your sad face? Your silly side. Can you show me a silly faces? And your mad side. Show me mad face. I love your fingers. Show me your fingers. And toes. Where are those tickle toes? Your ears. Where are your ears? There they are. And nose. Where's your nose? Show me your nose. Good job. I love your hair and eyes. Where's your hair? There's the hair. And where are your eyes? There they are. Your giggles and cries. He's sad. I love you running and walking. Silent and talking. I love you through and through, yesterday, today, and tomorrow too. Have a great night, you guys.